That's Carissa in the ring with the ponytail. Well, they all have ponytails. And that's Revolver with the Viking.
The Viking
win? Gary Cam is the one that wins. With Havanese. So that's what
he's doing. Josh Allen's doing big. Viking was down about a few. I don't know. He's a stud.
She won the ring.
I know. And I bet on him.
I'd rather have Josh Allen.
Did
you watch the game today? I think Russell got tagged with Seth to take time.
Something
I don't even care. My dad's like, you want to sell them? I'm like, who's going to buy them?
Yeah, we had you down here and you lost.
And she goes, oh, I did it. But mostly it was Carolyn Mays, who had mistakes. Paul came back and said, no one had purchased their trading card. It's a big, heavy, three-wheel card. And so I'm getting in touch with Deborah Sue Stevens to see if they're interested in it. Judy says she'll put it in her garage and she knows Chris.
So Deborah Sue's going to come and get it.
So I told her I would get in touch with Deborah Sue.
Okay. And then they can come over to our house and ride around the edge of the property where I
live. There you go.
Know. That's true.
Okay, let me find Deborah Sue here. Oh, let's see. I think it's on my other feed.
I'm sure you've seen contraptions like this, but when we visited Carolyn Emily Norris and added your Iditarod Siberians,
yeah,
you know, or added your Alaska Siberians, and
the Alaskans, yeah,
who used to run the Iditarod. They walked me over. And we were visiting all the dogs and learning about the breed from Natalie, who was also an AKC judge.
Uh-huh.
And they walked me over to a Volkswagen chassis.
Yeah, oh, no joke.
With a steering wheel and brakes.
That's right.
And that's what the dogs would do. And they had a lot, they had a network of two tracks out behind their property or on the back of their property. And that's what they would train on with Earl riding the brake.
Yeah.
She said, that's the thing. The way you get them strong is you ride the brake. So they have to drag this thing's trying to stop. Not aside from the fact that it probably weighed 500 pounds because it was a car chassis.
Oh my gosh. That's the first thing. Sell the training car.
No.
We're last, right?
Well, thank you for sharing. Only.
Yep.
Only
if you're really coming
if
for
you
it.
Will let me know. I'm kind of the third party.
You know what? Because Judy's Mears' name was mentioned in there. You know how people react to that? That bitch. She won't just take it for me? Because everybody's mad at Judy always.
Always. Yeah, I know. So Carolyn...
she's offering me a favor? That bitch.
Yeah, she's bringing it up. Yeah, so we'll see. Everybody's kind of saying something. They want it. All right. Are they still on?
That's the fourth. The fourth piece.
Okay. This is my
You think this is sad?
Up a bunch more times and send them in the ring.
No, I think